Hi, Mom. How many barbecues you been to?
This is my third one.
The third?
Yeah, only third because I missed two while I was here, but yeah. First one, 2014, was amazing with COLLETTE.
Yeah.
It was last year, and this year, I'm like looking forward to.
What's up, guys?
What's going on? Happy barbecue.
Where'd you come from to be here?
New Jersey.
South Carolina. South Cackalack.
Dan, how many barbecues you been to?
This is third.
First.
Josh right here. Josh, how many barbecues do you think you've been to?
What year is it? I think I missed one or two.
Yeah, that's about what I've done. So Josh, Josh has been here probably from the start.
Yeah, it wasn't the first year that we brought the dog. No, because she's
it was
like
early,
10
though.
Or 11.
Yeah.
And this is 14.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
What do you mean to put my pain on?
Oh, I got caught. You could open those up too if you want. You can put it on the cardboard.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You have beautiful weather every year.
Every single year. Amazing, right?
You know, you put the right energy out there and it comes back. And even if that is not true, like, just believe it, man. It makes you feel better.
DJ Strife. Woo. So good.
Make some noise for DJ Strife. What's up, everybody?
DJ Strife.
bum, bum, bum.
Yes! 14th annual Sherman Base Barbecue. A lot of people here today. Really, really nice day. What a day. Lighter! Some classics.
Yo, yo, yo.
All right, look at these two.
Yeah.
So how many barbecues do you think you guys have been to at this point?
This is my 11th time here.
This is only my third.
Oh my gosh.
Crazy,
oh my
right?
gosh.
Time just flies, bro.
Yeah, you guys have my favorite set every year. Very, very excited. Very happy you're here.
Wait, man. It's always a blast.
It's always good,
best,
right?
One of the best days of the year.
So we're back here at the barbecue.
Oh my God. All right, the barbecue. That's my speed.
Thank you.
Great weather. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, John. It's been an amazing day.
How many barbecues do you think you guys been to?
Seven.
Like four.
Nice.
Seven.
Nice.
Yeah. I was away for a little bit. Came back.
Now. Many driven AM events. Though.
That's true. That is true.
Thank Love you guys.
For having us. Thank we bought some system box right? for you.
Yeah, the food is amazing. Ooh.
It's by Mike.
I think I had some of that.
And there's some cookies.
Nice. Thank you very much.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Whoa. Hey.
What's up, Davey?
How you doing, man?
Very nice.
Back here at the barbecue.
Oh, dude. Best day of the year.
Right? Every year.
As hosted by DS. And Erica Strife.
Erica. Yeah. Thank you. Back at the barbecue.
We are.
How many barbecues you been to now?
A couple.
Yeah. A lot.
When is your pineapple coming out?
What's up, Erica?
What's up?
So we're here, what, 14 years?
Yes.
14? Amazing.
It's crazy. I never would have thought it would continue this long, but I'm so happy that it has. Every year is good and better than the last.
Every single year it grows.
Yeah. I it's awesome. I've been doing it for another 14.
Yeah.
This year I brought 7 pounds of food.
7 pounds of pulled pork.
Yes, balsamic honey glazed amazing pulled pork. And also some sriracha marinated chicken wings. And of course, my classic sangria, which went out really well this year. So yeah, I'm happy. Food, drink, friends, music. What can I say? For me, every time DJ Odie performs, he was literally one of our first guests that we booked at the first BBQ, our headliner. And when we're able to bring him back, that makes my soul happy because he graced us with his presence in the first year and he says they will do that again this year.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Erica.
Thanks, Dave.
Walking across the dance floor, grab a rum, ginger, I'm about to get my coupon. Tuning for some beats, I'm ready for the weekend. Someone say my DJ was on. Heading to the front, yeah, you know my weakness. Just wanna hear my favorite song. All you gotta do is close your eyes, we hear this.
Thank you.
Let's go.